There's almost nothing that can keep a lake commando from the fish, including the dead of winter. Today, Steve Pennaz and veteran touring bass pro Chad Grigsby plan to beat the winter blues and each other on a rare midwinter icy water smallmouth bite. Do bass really bite when it's 22 degrees? Or will this be a lesson in frustration?